Yeah, very much a supporter. Nobody is more interested in learning the results of the California vote than some of Mitt Romney's family. I'm joined by Jane Romney, who used to live, I'm told, in Sacramento, and also her daughter is Kristen Hubbs. She is a graduate of Rio Americano High School, so this is all part of a small world we're talking about. Jane Romney, first of all, what do you think about your brother's chances, and what would he bring to California? Are you really nervous about the outcome tonight?
Well, it is a roller coaster emotionally, but I'm not nervous about it because I believe in the American people, and I really believe this message is so crucial. And he really has his finger on the pulse of what needs to be done in this country. And the economy, if the economy goes down, if we really lose in that area, and he's the only candidate who really understands and has gone from, you know, turned companies around, turned the Olympics around, taken things and made them work, and he knows how to do that. And if we don't have that, then we don't have money for our security, we don't have health care. I mean, a lot of other things are contingent on our economy remaining strong. So I think he's the candidate that can really make things happen in this country.
And very quickly, Kristen, are you nervous tonight waiting for your uncle to get the results here?
I'm not nervous. You know, he just won a bunch of new states just now. I think he's got a great chance in California, and that's huge. If he gets California, he'll get the momentum that he needs.
We'll see what happens. We got to cut off to something else. So thank you, ladies, both very much. Back to you in the studio.